The Unified Multiaxis Toolpath in Mastercam 2023 is an extremely powerful toolpath. Knowing how to use the advanced parameters inside Unified's guide and automatic cut pattern types will help you unlock all the power that's available to you. The Witch Doctor motor mount shown here uses a Unified Multiaxis Toolpath set parallel to the front plane to finish the floor area of the part. Instead of the plain straight cut pattern lines, we could make things interesting and use a guide curve cut pattern based on the outer loop of the Witch Doctor logo. If we generate the toolpath and hide the level with the wireframe, we can see that the toolpath is still safe to run even though we changed the entire cut pattern strategy. Using the guide curve cut pattern activates a new series of parameters beneath the cut pattern tab. Go to the Guide Curve Advanced Parameters tab. The option at the bottom of the page allows you to choose which side of the selected guide curve you'd like to machine. The default behavior is to machine on both sides of the selected guide curve. In this case, we could choose left or right to have the toolpath propagate only on the outside of the logo. Let's open a new unified toolpath and reload parameters from default. Select the large face that contains the logo as machining geometry and set the cut pattern to automatic. On the containment tab, set the containment type to user defined. Set the logo parameter as the containment and click apply to see a toolpath preview. Back on the cut pattern tab, note the active style dropdown. The automatic cut pattern is creating step overs that are parallel to the machining boundary. In this case, the machining boundary is the containment we just set. We could also set the style parallel to the surface boundary. When we click preview, we can see the cut pattern is parallel to the edges of our large drive surface, and the motion is trimmed by the containment. For this operation, let's use center parallel for the cut pattern style. Let's enter a smaller step over and clean up the linking parameters before regenerating. We can also use Advanced Toolpath Display to only show the cut pattern motion. By choosing a propagation direction, we can use the selected guide curve to influence the trajectory of the Unified Multiaxis toolpath as well as the coverage area without needing to create or select any new geometry.